Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Today we are going to study running exercise. To open your textbook page number 19, that is, question is there, I have written here, and write reading the question, listen. The doctor has told Devi Prasad to run 2 km every day to stay fit. He took one round of this field. How far did he run? This is the question. See, this is the field. The field, each length of the field is 500 meters. So, this is, what type of figure it is? It is looking like a square because all sides are equal. So, length of each side, how much? Equal to 500 meters. Each side is 500 meters. Then, you have to take the total length of the field. So, total length means you have to add all the sides. Total length of the field equal to how much? 500 meter plus 500 meter plus 500 meter plus 500 meter. It is how much will come? See, 500 plus 500, 1000, 1000 plus 500, 1500, 1500 plus 500, 2000 meters. It is one round. Total length of the field equal to one round. It is one round. So, you know that in your earlier class you studied 1000 meter equal to 1 kilometer. So here how much is there? 2000 kilometers, 2000 meters. 2000 meters equal to 2 kilometers. So Devi Prasad, therefore Devi Prasad run 2 kilometers on doctor's advice. Doctor's advice. So, understand? This one, total length equal to one round. So, sir, doctor told 2 kilometers every day you will run. So, that is the answer. Now, come to the second question. The field was very far from his home. This field was very far from his home. So, he chose a park nearby. This is the park. This is the park which is near his home. The boundary of the park was about 400 meters long. The boundary, the total boundary length of the park is 400 meters. Then how many rounds of the park must Devi Prasad run to complete 2 kilometers? This is the question. What is the question? How many rounds of the park must Devi Prasad run to complete 2 kilometers? Then write down number 2 question answer. That is, what is the length of the length of the park? Length of the park, how much is there? 400 meter. It is one round. Then he, how many rounds of the park must Devi Prasad run to complete? So required rounds to complete 2 kilometer distance. Then how much is there? 2 kilometers means, you know that 2 kilometer means how many meters are there? It is 2000 meters. So you have to divide number of rounds equal to number of rounds equal to 2000 meter by 400 meter. Then meter cancel, 0 0 cancel, 4 1 4 5 0. It is number of rounds equal to 5 rounds. Therefore, Devi Prasad must run how many rounds? 5 rounds. Must run 5 rounds to complete How many kilometers? 2 kilometers. Do you understand this one? Okay. Next question is there. Come to this here. One day, the weather was very good and a cool breeze was blowing. He felt so good that he kept jogging till he got tired. After 8 rounds, that day he ran dash kilometer and dash meters. Once again I am reading. One day the weather was very good and a cool breeze was blowing. He felt so good that he kept jogging till he got tired. After 8 rounds, that day he ran how many kilometers and how many meters? That is the question. So 1 round is how much is there? The path. 1 round equal to, this is 1 round. 1 round equal to how much is there? 400 meters. 1 round equal to how many meters? 400 meters. Then 8 rounds, he ran 8 rounds. So 8 rounds equal to how much will come? 400. Once again, I'm writing. 1 round of jogging, you write. Jogging he done now. Jogging is equal to 400 meter and 8 rounds of jogging equal to 400 meter into 8. Then how much will come? You have to multiply. 800, 8 for 32. 3200 meters. Then you know that 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. Here 3000 is there. 3000 meters is equal to 3 kilometer. Then here 200 meters are there. So you have to write here that therefore that day he ran 3 kilometers and 200 meters. Okay? Have you understood? This is the questions. So, next class, I will take some more questions. This much for today. Thank you.